On his 47th birthday today, superstar Salman Khan had to appear in the Bandra court around 11:30 a.m. The actor had to face the court for the infamous 2002 incident when Salman's car had rammed into five people, killing one and injuring four. While Salman's sister and lawyer reached the courtroom, the actor himself wasn't able to make it. The court, however, relieved the actor from personal appearance and the hearing has now been postponed to January 30, 2013. Earlier, on many occasions, the hearing of the case had to be postponed repeatedly due to Salman's hectic film schedule. Vidisha Kemkar, INS.